grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the union of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Amen.
Let us pray. Eternal God, our Creator and Redeemer, as you granted the wedding at Cana in Galilee by the presence of your Son, so by his presence now bring your joy to this wedding. Look in favor upon Jesse and Heather and grant that they, rejoicing in all of your gifts, may at length celebrate with Christ the marriage feast which has no end.
Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Whoever loves a child of God knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, for God is love. And God showed his love for us by sending his only Son into the world, so that we might have life through him. This is what love is. It is not that we have loved God, but that he loves us, and sent his Son to be the means by which our Son loves us. Dear friends, if this is how God loved us, then we should love one another. No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in union with us, and his love is perfect. Lord God, goodness bring us male, female, by the gift of marriage founded, give it to you the joy that begins now and brought to perfection. All your sins are made for rebellion. Land us in the very city of the past and the gift of heaven. Because God will establish his marriage and continue still to bless it with his abundant and ever-present support. I guess it should be the same way we're never going to be. Just a few words I'd like to share, especially about reading of the book and the rest of the movie I have. The readings both of them focus on love. There's a lot of definitions about love. A lot of people see this meaning, feeling, or love for another. Some people love it. Know the definition. But for me, I read this because I wanted to hear from the definition of love. All other love is kind of come and go. My feelings just come and go. Well, you know, I'm a romance. Next time, we're going to have a responsibility for that. Come on, you got to help me clean this place up, right? So, that's not what I'm doing. That's doing what you got to do.
Yeah,
right.
Jesse, Heather, it's your intention to share with each other your joys and sorrows of all the years of spring. Your promise is mine. Yes. Thank you, Heather. Be my wife.
Together.